become the first mentor in the Tour de France and La Venta in the same year since 1978 after defending the red jersey in Saturday penultimate stage. Froome finished behind stage winner Alberto Contador on Auto de Langley Route to extend his advantage at the top of the general classification with that Sunday processional stage in Madrid to come. Froome will become the first Breton to win La Venta and only the third man to complete the Tour Vuelta double and first since the race from April to its present post-tour position in 1995. Czech Segafredo Contador took a sensational and emotional solo victory in his final Grand Tour before retirement but came 20 seconds short of a play on the podium. Behind him, Froome and Team Sky Lieutenant Wout Poel crossed the line 17 seconds later, extending the Breton lead to 2 minutes 15 seconds in the general classification after closest rival winner Johnny Bailey struggled on the final climb following an earlier crash. Froome has finished second on 3 occasions at La Venta but will finally get his hand on a second of the 3 Grand Tour providing he safely crosses the line in Sunday processional final stage in Madrid. For time Tour de France winner Froome took an advantage of 1 minute and 37 seconds over Bahrain Meridas Nibali into the 117.5 km stage from Covero de Asturias to Auto de Langliru. The short stage included 3 category climbs, but it was the final ascent of the Angliru Fiuk was expected. The brutal final climb, with a gradient average of 9.8% over 12.5 km and ram of 18%, was where Bradley Wiggins lost the lead the red jersey on stage 15 in 2011. But Froome, who finished second that year, had no such problem as he and Poel attacked shortly after Nibali started dropping back with under 2 km to go. Alberto Contador and Suspen had a step victory on home turf AFP Getty Images. Contador, a 3-time Venta winner, had attacked on the early slope of the final climb to the delight of the local. Such was the fervor in the crowd, Contador needed an escort through the masses of body on the road and even collided with a fan with 6 km left but the 34-year-old remained upright. He was over 3 minutes adrift of Froome in the GC standing, so the Breton focus was firmly on Nibali, whose chances of launching a race-winning attack suffered when he was one of a number of riders to crash on the slippy descent of Auto de la Cordo. He got back up with Froome group before the Angliru but crashed in the closing stages. Nibali remained in second overall, 36 seconds clear of Team Katusha Alpecin Yunus Zakarin, who is set to take his first Grand Tour podium. For more about Chris Froome, Venta AS Espana Real Content.